Wheels. I'm Tamara Mena, and today I'm going to be talking about what to wear for a cocktail party.
Les tenemos una noticia candente. La reina del rock, Alejandra Guzmán, se presentó ante millones de fans y tuvo un accidente con su vestuario.
I am here at the Sheraton Roma, in south of Roma, and we are here for Modele and Rotele. In English, models and wheels. We had a beautiful winner. She is from Russia. So this was an international competition. We had a few from Russia, myself representing the US, and a few others around Europe as well as Italy.
I actually will tell you a little bit about the title, Push Girls. They said it's because they're pushing boundaries, pushing stereotypes, so they want to show what people in wheelchairs, of course, themselves, what they go through every day, troubles, triumphs, everything they go through, and I think it's going to be a great show.
Hoy les tengo preparado cómo resaltar un outfit para este otoño. La primera pieza sería una chamarra de piel.
Back there, the models are getting ready to get fitted. Now the event is over and it was a total success. I'm over the moon. I think it went fantastic. How do you feel?
Finals of the Miss Wheelchair California 2012 competition.
For the look in general, I would recommend something nice and put together, but maybe some soft, loose waves, just relax.
Definitivamente llamarías la atención. Entonces estamos viendo el peluche de diferentes maneras, inclusive en los zapatos, un poquito del detalle del peluche.
Vamos a darle un fuerte aplauso, por favor, y la bienvenida a qué noche a Tamara Mena.
Este aplauso es para ti, Tamara.
Muchísimas gracias. Es un placer estar aquí. Gracias.
El placer es todo nuestro porque eres un ejemplo de
mujer. Así es. Eres un ejemplo de que las oportunidades, señores, se persiguen y se buscan.
This is your girl, Tamara Mena, and have a wonderful night.